I'm a third year teampreneur and I'm the financial manager at the moment. So I'm taking care of all the financial things. So I'm leading with the numbers, and also I'm in touch with my bookkeeper, with our bookkeeper, and sending invoices and also making sure that we will reach our money goals. Actually, I was traveling in New Zealand and Australia, and actually my mom was saying to me like, okay, Sara, now is the last day that you can apply to any school, so you need to do it today. And yeah, I was just like, last day, trying to find a place, like, okay, and soon I will go back to home and I need to study somewhere. And then I found Team Academia. I couldn't imagine myself sitting in the lectures. And yeah, one of my friends was here and I saw some pictures and I was like, okay, that's something I need to be part of. Yeah, and actually there I realized, because I have been such a good student my whole life, and then I realized, like, oh my God, like, in this 1.5 year, I have learned so much that this should be like compulsory for everyone to like experience and learn. And then, yeah, and that's why it's like kind of same kind of mentality here in Team Academia. And that's why I thought this would be a great place for me, and I was right. The biggest thing for me was that I'm moving from the passive listener to an active learner. So I'm taking responsibility for my own learnings. So I make the learning contract. I decide what are the things I want to improve and I want to learn. So I think that's the biggest thing, at least. And I have the power to choose where I want to be, and I take also the responsibility. Most important thing is just to start doing something, not think about it too much, not try to find your dream project. It's just start doing something, little steps, because I was dreaming saving the world and obviously it didn't happen, and I got like really depressed, and I didn't know like, is this place for me or whatever. But then I started to do like little steps, getting into projects, getting the experience, and then you like sort of realize like, what do you want and where are your skills, where you're good at, what you can do.